What's up, everybody? How y'all doing today? You know what I'm saying? Hope y'all taking care of y'allself today. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what to do. You know what I'm saying? Like, share, and smack that doorbell for me, baby. You know what I'm saying? Call me and keep God first. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, let me let these two video take off. And I'm going to play catch up at the end, baby. Let's go.
Area. Now, according to royalty, that was her main priority. She just wanted the twins to have a safe place to be at. Now, she also mentioned that she was not trying to keep the twins away from their dad. Now, of course, I understand where royalty's coming from. The kids should be in a safer environment. CJ had that home invasion situation 3 months ago. After royalty seen what happened to CJ at the house, man, she knew that place was not safe for the kids anymore. So, of course, she started getting concerned about their kids' safety. After that situation happened at CJ's house, a lot of people were telling CJ to move houses, but he felt like he didn't need to move houses. He felt like all he needed to do was just make the house a bit more secure. So that's probably why royalty didn't let CJ see his kids. Some of the stuff she said in the video does not make any sense. Now, of course, I do agree with the kids part. They should be kept safe at all times, but she was trying to say that she was never trying to stop CJ from being in these kids' life. Now, if y'all been watching CJ and royalty, you would know that that's exactly what she's been doing. So she said she was not trying to keep the twins away from CJ. But this is what I want to know. Why didn't you let CJ FaceTime his kids? Why didn't you let CJ at least call his kids to hear their voice? Royalty could have brought the kids somewhere so CJ can meet them, but she did not do that. She had so many options, but the option she chose was for him not to be able to contact these kids in any way. But now she's trying to come onto YouTube and say something different. Like, what she's saying is just not making any sense. After she realized CJ can see his kids any time of the week, now she's out here switching up, because if she did want CJ to be in his kids' life, she would have been cooperating with CJ instead of not cooperating. But let me know down in the comment section, how do y'all feel about Royalty's video? Do y'all think what she was saying was really true, or do y'all think she just saying it just to say it?
Yummy, CJ.
Yummy, Daddy.
Yummy, Daya. I love you. I love you, CJ.
I love you.
Aww. CJ, I love you.
I love you.
Applehead boy. You in your house? Yeah. CJ, ready or not, here I come. Ha. Ah, I found you! Ah, you cheated, dude! Come on, CJ, go, 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 go! Come on, CJ, go, go! Come on, let's go, let's go! Oh, shoot, she coming! Ah, ah, Dad! You still sleepy, boy. You told me you want to play. Dad, he yarning. Here, CJ, shoot the ball. Shoot, shoot. Hey, you cheated!
Like, how niggas be spending so much money on cologne, bro? Like, nigga, you ain't gotta. Okay, I got that one. You ain't gotta. This, it costs this much to smell good.
Sunny story. Today was the best day of the year for me. Justice was finally served. Now I don't have to wonder when the next time will be for me to see my twins. So as y'all can see by that message, everything worked out for CJ in that courtroom. He finally gets to see his kids, so that means he'll be spending a lot more time with them. Royalty is no longer in control, so if CJ wants his kids to meet Lexi, he can do that. She's been having her friend Rico talking to the twins on FaceTime while CJ wasn't even able to get in contact with his own kids. Royalty already had her time, so now it's CJ's time to shine. Imagine you can't FaceTime your kids, you can't see them in person, and your ex finds a new partner, and your kids are out here saying the new partner's name. Meanwhile, you still trying to get in contact with your own kids. That would make me mad, I ain't gonna lie. Eventually, CJ's kids will meet Lexi when CJ feels like it's the right time. After his kids get comfortable around Lexi, they gonna start saying Lexi's name, and one day, they gonna start saying Lexi's name around Royalty, and Royalty will understand how CJ felt when he's kids were saying Rico's name. Lexi posted this on her IG. As CJ so cool, there's nothing you can't do. You're an incredible father, lover, friend, and the list goes on. You're unstoppable. So in CJ's latest video, he showed that he moved houses for his kids. Now in that video, CJ was actually crying. The last time I seen CJ cry was when Royalty and the kids left about a year ago. Getting his kids back really meant a lot for him, because y'all already know he does not cry on camera for no reason.
Everybody, listen, we're moving fast because I have a lot going on right now. So I want to say this very quickly. First, yes, my kids, yes. So secondly, I'm about to post a video. Everything will be explained in the video. So I want you guys to turn on your notifications on my YouTube. And I want you to get ready to watch the best video I've ever posted. this video is well put together, well thought out. It's true. It actually happened. And it explains a lot. So I won my kids. W's in the chat. I'm very excited right now, but I'm also busy, so I can't stay live. I got the security people here from my new house, my new assistant over there from New York. And I have to get off the phone because she's setting up some stuff in the new house, and I have to do that. But I want you guys to understand that I'm about to post a video right now.
Here you go.
It's 1 o'clock. At 1 o'clock, I'm posting this video.
I'm making it
public. And you know what? I'm just gonna do something. I'm gonna do something I never did. I'm making it public right now. Forget that. It's public right now. Go check it out. I have to get on this phone call. I have to fix this. But everything is answered in this video. And
all right, y'all.
Yes, I see the questions about the house. You're going to see in the video. The house, the kids, everything is answered. Get off my live and go watch the video right now.
Got my charm queen for the first time.
Get this straight, now.
Yes. It looks brilliant.
I'm going to say this here. And I want y'all. See, one thing I know. Right? Royalty line. That girl lying. She lying. She lying. She lying, you feel me? Because before all that popped off, you did. You still were keeping that man G and the queen from away from him. Facts. Everybody seen, you know what I'm saying, what type of move you play? Royalty always trying to justify the stuff that she didn't do because she don't want y'all coming at her like that. You feel me? She wants y'all to think that she good. Like she ain't the one cooked all this up like cooked food. You did. I'm telling you so. That's how royalty game play. That's how she gonna keep playing her game. She thinking she gonna finesse a lot of her fans that she got, right? You know what I'm saying? But it's a whole lot of downfall against all that. Because I'm gonna tell you something. That girl know for a fact she cooked that up. And she know for a fact that she started that. And she know for a fact that she ain't want them kids around Lexi. So now she know she ain't got no choice. You feel me? If they would never ran through the court system, guess what? She'd have been still doing what she doing because you know why? Lexi though. It ain't nothing got to do with what popped on or how the crib safe. Her crib not safe. She got upstairs. CJ got, you know what I'm saying? He had upstairs in his crib. So what make a difference from your crib and his crib? Now, Royalty, make it make sense. Make it make sense. You feel me? You lying, Royalty, because you don't want nobody to figure out what you have done wrong. That's all what that is, people. You know what I'm saying? She trying to throw the finesse game on a lot of y'all. You feel me? And some of y'all support her or either fans to her. You know what I'm saying? She got y'all, you know what I'm saying? She got y'all mind stuck like Chuck. You feel me? I'm talking about y'all whole brain inside a little square little box, baby, you dig? And you ain't got no room to wiggle out that thing, you dig? And I stand no 10, no business on that. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about, man. I'm telling you something, man. The girl, well, you know what, though? You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of people think like Royalty. So that's why they mind can't get outside of that box. You feel what I'm saying? Because some of them doing the same thing she doing. That's why they congratulate her. You feel what I'm saying? They pat that girl on the back for real. You feel me? But God knows everything, baby. You know what I'm saying? God know your mental state. He know how you is. He know how you played your card. And you know when you played your card, you played a dirty game. You dig? And I stand on 10, no business on that. Because you already know. God already in CJ favor because he know how this dude is. You feel me? About this jit and this queen. He knowing that this is a good dude. You feel me? It don't matter what type of mistake Royalty and CJ had made or what they had, you know what I'm saying, had going popping off together. The kids ain't had no business in that environment. You feel me? Well, Royalty did that. You feel me? She the one start all the beef. You feel me? Because she ain't want the kids around. Nike, Lexi, you feel what I'm saying? And matter of fact, I'm going to say this too, and I might be dead wrong. She probably ain't want them kids to know her own sister, Kamari. You feel me? And I stand on that. You feel what I'm saying? I'm going to tell y'all something. If y'all don't look at Royalty, man, I see try to get on this YouTube and this internet and then fake with this live stuff. You feel what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So CJ got a new crib. I seen the little, you know what I'm saying, a little sneak peek of it. You did. You know what I'm saying? But my thing is this here, right? I seen on live one time, she was talking to Rico and she said, You ready to see all the kids? You did. You know what I'm saying? It's like this year, man. How you think them kids know Rico? Huh? He ain't got to come around and see the kids. He seen the kids on the live. He talked to the kids on the live. He been seeing them kids on the live. So you ain't got to see a child face to face. Seeing a child, it's like me, like y'all seeing me. You ain't got to meet me in person. You still looking at me. You still see me, don't you? You feel me? So I don't know why she trying to play these games. That's my Rico. You sure you ready to see all the kids, all five of them? You know what I'm saying? Come on, y'all. Come on, people, baby. Peep game. You dig? You know what I'm saying? That girl, man, I'm telling you something, man. That girl, man, you know what I'm saying, man? She, I'm telling you something. That girl love bunny hopping, man. You dig? I stand no tea, no business over there. You know what I'm saying? Royalty cannot stay in one spot, man. She bunny hopping. And you know how you can bunny hop. Million different ways you can bunny hop. Your brains, baby. You know what I'm saying? Your brain can skip another beat. You know what I'm saying? Because you ain't going to... Because you ain't going to try to, you know what I'm saying, confess to this lie. You ain't going to confess what you have done. She did that. That girl did that to CJ, man. You feel what I'm saying? I ain't talking about did that by he getting hit up. I ain't talking about that. I'm talking about snatching his queen and a jit from away from him. You feel me? So now they done went to court. They done got things situated. And that's good. You feel what I'm saying? But Royalty quit. Neither trying to. She trying to play the victim. Or she trying to play the person that she ain't trying to get convicted of. You feel what I'm saying? I'm going to tell you something, man. I'm telling you something. That girl knows she can cook up something, man. You feel what I'm saying? That girl knows she can play mind game with a lot of y'all out there. I ain't gonna say all y'all, some of y'all. She can play a little mind game. You feel me? Cause you know what I'm saying? Cause y'all, some of y'all on her level. And that fact, that there no tea, no business about that. You know what I'm saying? But you know y'all, I know the video gonna be, this video here gonna be real, real late. You know what I'm saying? I know the day is Friday. And I probably, you know what I'm saying, I'm going to put the video on the Sunday. So, you know what I'm saying, I ain't throw it on Friday. This is Saturday. But I'm going to try to, you know what I'm saying, put this thing on Sunday. You hear me? So, you see it now. I'm speaking now about it. You did? Because, you know what I'm saying? I'll be in my head a little bit. You did? You know what I'm saying? But, you know, it's like, man, if Royalty just owned up as a woman, way she played her position at, I'm telling you, that girl can move further and further in life. You feel what I'm saying? Her mind will be free and ease that. But she's scared to do that because she don't want y'all coming at her. So that's why she ain't finna spit. She ain't finna tell y'all everything. You know what I'm saying? She ain't gonna tell you how she was thinking about that situation, keeping them kids away from CJ. She ain't gonna tell y'all that. You feel what I'm saying? Because she don't want y'all standing on her neck and coming for, you know what I'm saying? Chopping her head off, baby. You did. I stand no team, no business on that. She don't want y'all doing that to her. No, sir. No, ma'am. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, my good people, you know what I'm saying? It's another video, you know what I'm saying? I might put that up that Sunday, too. And y'all gonna see this lady. I'm a matter of fact, I'm gonna throw her YouTube up here. You feel me? I don't need to throw too many people YouTube up here. You know what I'm saying? Sharing their YouTube. But I'm gonna do it anyway. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? And I bet you, I guarantee that y'all gonna be like, hey man, you right, what? You know what I'm saying? Boy, you hit that dead on the button. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, my good people, you know what I'm saying? That's all I got for y'all, my good people, man. Hey, I don't laugh through the whole video, you know what I'm saying? Because this is a joke to me, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, man? I'm in a stage that looking at a comedy show, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, is y'all down with me, baby? I say y'all down with me. Y'all know what to do, you know what I'm saying? Like, share, and comment, and smack that doorbell for me, baby. You heard me? And keep God first. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, my good people, I'm gone from y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm gone.